Greetings, people. Yard the reviews. Right now, today, we're talking about Boardwalk Empire, final season 5, episode 4. Can't remember the title of the episode, to be honest with you, but it was a very good episode. Before I even go into the episode, though, Irv's brother is getting married this weekend, so Irv is not going to be with us for this week, so she's not going to be with us for movie news, and she's not going to be with us for this episode. She is very, very much missed because everybody loves Irv. That's how it works. Anyway, Danny's here though.
Yeah.
Doing directorial duties as usual. So we're going to be holding it down while Irv is not here. But yo, Irv, we miss you. Big up yourself. Anyway, let's get back to the episode. So this episode, it starts out with some flashbacks of Nucky's past. You get to actually see how Nucky is actually molded into this person that he is now. So you get to see his early coming up from Atlantis. And I just love how this story is just evolving. The flashbacks, I don't know, is more fascinating to me than what's going on. Because what's going on in the episode is history. You know what's popping. You know what I mean? It's basically history. Al Capone is doing his thing. Lucky Luciano is doing his thing. Them growing as the mob. This episode, it focuses more on Nucky and Capone, where Capone is right now. Luciano is also a big part of it as well. He's actually coming to Chicago to kind of unify the mob. You know, he wants to unify all Italians. He's on the way to forming the commission and the crime families and stuff like that. So that's basically where this is headed right now. And to be honest with you, Boardwalk Empire can't really do too much wrong, to be honest with you, people. I mean, really and truly, when you look at it, it's like you're getting a history lesson, plus you're getting just a little bit of fiction, but it's from an intriguing character. And I'm not going to lie to you, the return of the wife kind of bugged me a little, because I was about to be like, you know what, I don't really dig her, and I never really dig how she deal with Nucky, I never like what she do. But to be honest with you, this episode, I was kind of tolerating her, and I was kind of saying, yo, you know what, Nucky going to end up back with her, no? Maybe, you know, that's what I'm thinking, that's my prediction, I'm not sure, or, you know, he might not, or she could probably get whacked. I mean, anything is possible in this series, to be honest with you. Perfectly frank. But let's get back to the point at hand. This episode was really good. I wouldn't say it's much of a filler episode. It had some parts to it, but you can see that shit is going to hit the fan very soon, because the mob wants Nucky out so that the Italians can run Atlantic City, and Nucky is not going to want to give up Atlantic City just like that. So we're going to see some shit go down. You know what I mean? It's about to go down very soon. Because like I said, this is episode 4. There are 4 episodes left. And then that's the end of Boardwalk Empire. So guys, you know, take every episode for what it's worth. And to be honest with you, it really, I think this episode more focused on, you know, how Al Capone at his prime. And then it also focuses on, you know, Nucky, the relationship with his wife. And also Nucky in the past and how he became, you know, who he is. And I'm not going to lie to you, I'm really curious to see. Because Nucky has this sheriff that kind of, you know, takes him on, you know, from the Commodore's wing or whatever. The sheriff that's there, the sheriff of the town. And at the end of this episode, I mean, I don't want to spoil it for anybody, but he actually makes Nucky the deputy sheriff. So this is like Nucky's beginning to ascension right now, to you know, where he steps up the ladder. So it's just good to get these informative bits, especially when, you know, they're showing because I love the flashbacks. To me, the flashbacks are just the best part of this season, because you're actually seeing how this character is molding and how he's become. So guys, take it for what it is. I take it for greatness, because Boardwalk Empire can't do no wrong for me. I thought this episode was a solid episode. I don't really want to spoil it too much for anybody. Go out and watch it, guys. It's going on proper. To be honest with you guys, we love the support. Thank you guys for listening. Thank you guys for tuning in. Thank you guys for subscribing. Please send us emails, like I said before, yardy.reviews@gmail.com. I'm losing my head here. And also follow us on Twitter @yardyreviews. Guys, we do appreciate the support you've been giving us. We just want some more. Guys, listen, feel free to comment on the page. Give me suggestions, you know. Give me likes. Shit, I'll even take some dislikes as well. I don't mind. You know what I mean? Whatever. Just do some stuff. Give me some activity, because I really appreciate it. You know what I mean? Really appreciate it. Anyway, this is me and Dan.
Yep.
Irv, we miss you. Everybody, big up yourself.